Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Restocking Prowler containment. A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. Detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
It's all over now, pilot.
I am engaging a hostile Titan. Transferring controls to pilot. Flight 4 ready.
Flight call would take you out.
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Fight for it. Lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Take no further shortcuts.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Agreed. However, close quarters recon is the sole domain of the pilot.
I'll keep my eyes peeled.
Proceed with caution.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark Analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Not probably maintaining stability. Ready for testing.
You're forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner. So if he says we go.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
Rift in time? How does that happen?
Unknown. Militia SRS has documented several cases on other planets. A common feature of such rifts is a massive energy surge. Be careful, pilot.
Decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it. But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of humanity.
just a dumb machine.
Any suspicious activity should be reported.
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm. Anderson's exact location is unknown. It is possible he proceeded through the entrance of the reception lobby.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
That's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. Anderson's helmet. I will analyze it. With a
death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the Nissi device.
Gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Dr. Alexander Darren, or